The situation is extremely serious and unpredictable. Kabul has fallen and the Taliban have taken control of most of the country. I am deeply saddened by what I see unfolding in Afghanistan. As the most important and the most immediate thing we are doing is to keep the airport open, to help people evacuate, leave Afghanistan. And we send a clear message to the new rulers that they need to allow people to leave. And we are helping people to leave. When we have been there for 20 years, invested billions of US dollars, and also sacrificed the life of our own soldiers, then of course we need to examine, to look into those lessons, because we need to continue to fight international terrorism. We will continue to support, we will continue to watch, and we will continue to hold the new rulers accountable for living up to fundamental human rights, including of course the rights of women. And it is a tragedy what we now see taking place in Afghanistan.